Okay, so this is the Galileo. We use it a lot with stroke rehab, among other things. Right now you're sitting on it, and we're gonna work your trunk muscles to strengthen the trunk. The muscles in your trunk, your abdominals, your back muscles, your pelvic muscles, things like that, okay? Let's do some shoulder blade exercises. You're gonna pinch back. Good, much better, and relax. Good, again, pinch back. Good, and relax. Good. All right, you ready? This is while vibrating, okay? You ready? All right, so now we're gonna start it again. Except while you're gonna sit up nice and tall, good. Okay, nice and tall. Okay, get your bearings. Good, now while you're vibrating, up and down, good. And controlled on the way down, okay? So come up, and then controlled on the way down. There you go. Good. You're doing great, and you're making it look easy. Hold it at your chest. You're gonna go back a little. Now we're gonna do this for 2 or 3 minutes. Any point you're uncomfortable, you just say stop, okay? You ready? All right. Okay. You go back. There you go, and forward. Nice control. That's about good, that's good. Slowly though, nice and controlled. Make sure feet stay planted on the floor. 5 seconds. Good, take a break. This will help just keep your hand on it a little bit better. Okay, so this way you could separate your hands. Okay, once you flatten it and get it on there, I want you to put the left hand there. I'm going to raise it a bit.
It was all sin.
Okay, better? And just go down, put a little weight through it. You can bend at the elbows a little bit. Now, when you straighten out your elbows completely, where do you feel it? More in the arms or more back here?
It's staying in the arms.
Okay. And lean into it. Bear some weight. There you go. Bear some weight. It'll actually work the triceps. I know the triceps is one of the muscle groups, you know, that area, that elbow extension is what we really have been trying to strengthen. And that will definitely work those muscles.